2 of the GSRC Super 2s. We just made it by a minute after the TCR race. Gonna be interesting with 40 plus cars around here. So we've qualified P37. We're starting on the corner, which is terrible. But we'll see what happens. Gonna put it in first gear and plant my foot and hopefully survive the first few corners. Because I have a feeling survival around here is probably gonna be more important.
Okay, Peter, be ready. Watch for the lights. Go! That's 20 minutes to go.
Right side, clear right. Right side, on your right. Hold your line, clear right. Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line, clear right.
Oh, we have a rollover. Right.
Still there, clear right. Car right, clear right. Car right, clear right.
Oh, you're kidding. Well, that's not how you survive.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Alright, there's only other person in that place.
Copy 35.
Okay, Peter, the next car is Hooper. Fastest lap for Bailey, 104.3. Front is now 1.0.
Car 5-8 and 10-7-0-3-7 with the contact with car 35 on lap 1. Thank you.
Like I said, race of survival. Stop using him as my brake marker.
B26.
Peter. That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
No left, Mikey.
The next car is sharp.
Thank you, Mark. Cool.
Thank you. Drive cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Peter. Time gained. Okay, Peter, just cut the track.
Thanks,
bro. 92.
So here we are for race two. See what happens this time.
Control 04, please. Thank you.
Showing the meatball flag. We'll need to come into the pits
for
a
reverse.
Stop fast repair.
Okay, understood. The car ahead's pitting.
Well, that was less than ideal. Start.
Turn, sorry.
Self-position. Tell me.
Yeah, I missed the one before 06. Which car was that, please?
605 was the first one, lap 3.
Thank you.
right. Stay right. Right side. Stay right. On your right.
Flag.
Stay right.
Pass down the straight. Like
race control, car 4, lap 5.
The gap in front has increased, it's now about 17 seconds.
Car 79, lap 5.
Probably 79.
Race control, can you have a look at car 123, lap 6 flag?
Okay, car 1.
Yellow flag.
Car 17 has a 15 second post race penalty for contact with car 101 on lap 1. Everyone else caught in that lap 1 incident, that's all because of that.
Olsen behind is pitting now.
I hit my own teammate. That would be bad. I've already had the pit because I had to use a fast repair, so I'm going to stay out and hopefully try and save fuel. I think everyone's pitting.
Car 218, 10 seconds.
I've got to try and save.
Contact with car 04 on lap 1. Thank you.
The car ahead's pitting now.
Yeah. It plays around a bit. Yeah, at the beginning it told me 10 litres. Probably.
That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
Bloody hell, a wave around would have been nice. Might get another one, maybe. Ah, okay. Lucky.
Control, car 016.
Yeah, new lap.
Blue flag. The car in front is pitting.
Lap 9.
Come on, guys, don't tell down, I'm gonna throw another safety.
Let's watch again, Fred. We'll catch up.
Three.
Yeah, race control, car 64, lap 11, check the rejoin there.
Race control, copy.
79, lap 11, just before the bridge, can you check the rejoin, please?
Yeah, I'll try and get to the guys before the end of the race.
Was at 106.1.
Left side.
Line. Clear left.
car 79 and 10 seconds into contact. Car 32 on lap 5. He was well alongside the rear defender.
Terrible race.
Blue flag.
Sean, go. Go, boys, go, go.
No further action in the contact car between car 123 and car 205. He was well in there, 123.
The gap behind is now 0.8. Blue flag.
Car 72, please.
Copy 732, I'll get to
thank you.
Copy.
Boston, Dave.
to Dawson ahead is increasing. It's now 7.2 seconds.
Control 016 lap 21.
Probably 016.
Just
push it, we're going to hold this position.
Thank you.
this lap.
Right side. Lay right.
Lap time was.
Give me the heads up, Lucy. I might cough, and that I'll let you have an inside kick line.
Do you think it was the last lap that he braked so early?
On your right.
How far?
Still there. Clear right.
Viewer is now in the lead.
Car 006-57. Post race 10. Got holding brakes at about 79 on lap 11.
Black flag will make to pit to serve this penalty.
Okay, guys, I'm going to have to look directly post-race after I've had a Panadol and a mid-strength beer. That was truly, truly trouble. Alright, guys, I'll see you next week.
Yellow flag, caution.
You can't give me a push after the race?
I thought it was actually like a compulsory kit.
22nd place. That's the end of the race. Bye,
mate. Avoid serving the penalty on the last lap.